Now we'll move to PubMed and search the MeSH headings there. Remember that the MeSH headings are the controlled vocabulary of the PubMed database. To begin, click on the MeSH database link located under the More Resources heading on PubMed's main search page. Like the CINAHL headings, once you're in the MeSH database, you are no longer in PubMed. You are simply looking for the correct term to use to search PubMed more effectively. You will have to send your search term to the PubMed database itself. Although we can run very complicated searches in MeSH, we will run a very basic one in this example. In this case, we will use the same example we used in CINAHL, gestational diabetes. Type your term into the MeSH search box at the top of the screen and click Search. You will be presented with a list of the subject headings, sometimes called descriptors, that are most likely to match your topic. To help you, the definition or scope note appears underneath most of the terms. Select the appropriate term, in this case, diabetes gestational, by clicking on the blue hyperlink term. You're now able to see more details about the subject heading you selected. Notice the list of subheadings. Like CINAHL, subheadings allow you to retrieve articles about a specific aspect of that topic. To select a subheading, click on the box on the left of the desired term or terms. In this example, we will look for articles that discuss diet therapy and gestational diabetes. Now decide whether you want the topic to be a major idea in the article. If so, check the box in front of the phrase Restrict to MeSH Major Topic, located underneath the subheadings. If not, continue with the next step. Next, click on the gray Add to Search Builder box located on the right side of the screen. We're now going to add an additional term to our search. To do this, simply type in the next topic into the MeSH search box. In this case, we'll use fetus, repeating the steps above. Notice that after each term is sent from MeSH into the Search Builder box, the word AND is automatically input into the search for you. If you should want to OR the terms together, simply click on the down arrow at the end of the AND box and highlight the word OR. Most of the time, people want to intersect their ideas together, so the word AND is selected. Finally, to complete your search, the terms must be sent from the MeSH database to the PubMed database. To do this, click on the gray box on the upper right side of the screen, Search PubMed. The search is now sent to the PubMed database, and you can view the results.